So Samay, will we see what you were doing and stop doing, or that's something?
Yes, you will see it in July.
Oh my July, God! Oh. But you made the baby, or what? Jesus, July.
That was a good one.
I mean, what takes so long, man?
Sagar bhai had a very bad position. I don't know how he managed, but you know, he managed to make a comeback. And in this position, it was pretty much equalish, but he played the move rook c3, which was a big mistake. And Sagar played bishop b4, pinning the rook and the queen. So he just won an exchange. Oh, somebody has joined in. Who is it? Arey!
Kya hai Varnation bhai? Kya hai Varnation?
Arey! Bhai bhai bhai, kon hai? Muh dikhai karo. Sagar bhai better hai abhi ye position mein.
नहीं, सागर भाई बेस्ट है, बेटर नहीं हुआ।
बट उनका एक्चुअली काफी अच्छा था, आपने ज्वाइन किया उसके बाद थोड़ा
कम अच्छा हो गया।
थैंक्स यार।
अरे सागर भाई का ये कम होते जा रहा है एडवांटेज। सागर भाई का एडवांटेज रिड्यूसिंग।
बाय बाय टाटा।
नो वेट इट विल इंक्रीज।
ओके d6
भाई, इस पे भी कॉपीराइट आ जाएगा पता है
भाई। मेरे को गाड़ी वाला का इतना कॉपीराइट आया,
मेरे को बहुत आया है, बहुत कॉपीराइट आया
मुझे। उन्होंने डे 1 से लेके कॉपीराइट मारा है
सब पे यहां मुझे बहुत है
कॉपीराइट। यही होता है भाई,
लकीली आई यूज्ड इट लाइक ओनली 2 टाइम्स यार, बट स्टिल इट वाज वेरी अननोइंग।
इज देयर अ लिमिट?
Same द बेस्ट पार्ट वाज वी आल्सो मेड सूर्या यूज इट ऑन स्ट्रीम, सो यू आल्सो गॉट कॉपीराइट।
सूर्या मच पैनिक्ड। भाई तू देख, जब से मैग्नस मेरे स्ट्रीम पे है सब कुछ हार रहा है भाई, तू नोटिस कर। जिस दिन आया ना
और बुलाओ यार उसको, क्या कर रहे हो आप, बुलाओ उसको।
उसके बाद से सारा टूर्नामेंट खराब ही कह रहे हैं उसका। प्रोफेशनल कमेंट्री वर्सेस हमारे कमेंट्री, अभी उन लोग भी गए ऑकवर्डनेस में कि क्या हो रहा है, पर वो लोग बट बिशप g3 वाज नाइस आई थिंक बिशप, और हम लोग यहां पे एक दूसरे का
टांग खींच रहे।
अपने सर पे लेके घूमूंगा।
Come on सागर भाई, do it for us।
ये क्या है भाई,
मतलब हमारे लिए जीत जाओ ऐसे।
नहीं नहीं वो
वाटर ड्रिंक,
अच्छा पानी, दिस इज वाटर लाइक।
ओ इट्स कॉपर,
या यू तो नो ना, अभी पानी का स्टोरी आपको तो पता है। नजरटर हो
स्टोरी फॉर एवरीथिंग यार, रियली
नो, आई लाइक आस्क्ड हिम वाटर, आई वांटेड टू ब्रश, आई आस्क्ड हिम फॉर वाटर।
टेल मी हु ब्रशेस विद ड्रिंकिंग वाटर यार, नो लेट्स
सी, आई रियली, या एग्जैक्टली,
हु मेड मी आल्सो डू इट, drinking water or tap water, literally you, that's why you take it and you throw it out, no?
Yeah,
but some of it goes inside, no, that's why you should use drinking
but
water.
Is, that's okay, I mean.
Arre Sami, I got bankrupt, yeah, one tournament, because it was in Europe and I was using drinking water, yeah, for...
Bisleri, if drinking water was for tooth, to Bisleri nahi bol, ad nahi banata kya uske bare mein? Capitalistic duniya hai bhai, they would make an ad like this. Nobody uses drinking water, brother.
Nobody, just really, you are the only one.
Nobody. I know. नलके में भी पीने का पानी आता है क्या ब्रश के टाइम?
नहीं, मैं वो एक्वागार्ड से जो आता है ना, वो पीने का पानी, उसको लो ग्लास में और उससे करो ब्रश.
Why?
I was also following it, yeah, Same. Like
drinking water से ब्रश?
Yeah. And my dad was like, okay, come on, like, please don't do it. He was,
please don't do this in name of brush. Anish, please explain to us what happened. We still don't know what happened in the end.
In my game, you mean?
Yes.
Yeah, like pieces fell down, everything.
I also don't know, man. I can tell you where it started going wrong. It started going wrong
when you started streaming with us.
That's where my life started going wrong. Thank you. Let me check with how are you these days? Who is watching you these days?
Nobody see. Watches me. So everybody is here to watch you guys.
Holy smokes, so many viewers you have.
They had us the first half, I'm not gonna lie.
Nice deviation. Holy smokes.
Yeah,
F4,
yeah,
F4, F4, F3, yeah. Let's go.
It reminds me of some Biswa game that he was commentating.
Then he's not winning, if that's what it reminds you of. Then it's gone, it's doomed.
It's like, I hear now Sagar saying that, and Biswa start the attack with F4, it's a great move. But will he make it?
It's now, exactly how
Sagar D5 is very strong. I think now D5 is very strong, but I don't know if he'll make that move.
So when he asked me like, Vidi, will you join the stream? And I'm like, okay, you will be the only guy who is coming for the second time, you know? I'm like, wow, what a privilege. And then later on Sagar Bhai or something, in a conversation, I got to know that she had first asked Abish, Biswa, everyone.
Yes, everybody got to know.
Oh, by the way, yes, Anish, now you're world number 6.
Mm-hmm.
I'm asking you, man.
I'm exactly 50 points ahead of Vidit, by the way, just for the record.
That was not the question, but thank that you for
that. That was the answer, though. But
dang, bro, that's crazy, but I don't remember asking.
You are the man, thank you.
I was number 2, you know, for 1 hour. World number 2. still longer than Vidit's stand-up comedy, yeah?
In Sagasha's defense, he has spent a lot of time with me.
Yeah, I mean, all this learning chess with Samay Raina, I mean, that alone, yeah? So Samay, will we see what you were doing and stop doing, or that's something?
Yes, you will see it in July.
Oh my July, God. Oh. But you made the baby, or what? Jesus, July.
That was a good one.
I mean, it would take so long, man. We'll see it in July. You'll see it only in July. results of somebody's work, yeah.
You know, it was so amazing, like Sopiko was commenting on your games against, you know, and it was like, obviously, in my heart, I know she's biased, but she's commenting, you know, normally, as if everything is equal and there's no bias.
Yeah.
Damn sweet to watch.
True. Very professional wife, man. Professional.
Yeah, it's just like Anish is playing this move. Like, you know, there was no emotion. Yeah, as you're listening to that.
Yeah. Like, if I was your wife, I would just be going, what? Well,
Sam, you know, if you were my wife, let's just end it there. Yeah, the minute, like, I can write a whole book, yeah? Like, if somebody was my wife, I mean, just...
Chat, fill in the blanks.
Fill in the blanks, yeah? I mean, it's a whole, like, a whole new world opens up.
Play Queenie 2. Oh, Sagar Bhai playing for a win. Nice, I like it.
Oh, yes.
I like it.
Samajh nahi aa raha hai, bhai.
He's playing for a win. Queen F3. Come on. He'll win this game. Look at the bar.
Ah, okay, bishop is trapped. Bishop
rook E2. Bring this rook back.
Yes. Bishop is falling.
That rook.
Oh, right. Bring
what
that.
What is he doing? Why?
Okay.
No, the end game is good, though.
Rook B2. Take the rook. Take the rook. Now he's winning.
Yes.
Finally. Sagar Bhai winning. Knight F7 checkmate. Yes. Nice.
Sagar Shah.
Good.
That's Sagar Shah for you guys.
Anish, how much time did you take to finish this video series of your course?
Much less than you. By far.
Oh, 93. Oof. It's going 4K. Bad.
4K.
From worse to bad. Tomorrow, Sagar Bhai will make a video on this. On his channel.
Hello.
Sagar will be in tears, yeah? So the eight-year-old boy asked, how long is this match with Eric Rose going to continue?
A little later.
Anish, one question to you, like, how are you able to be so positive, man? It's unbelievable. Like, it was heartbreaking for all the viewers, everyone. And you recovered so quickly. Like, how do you do it?
But I don't really... Maybe that's also not good. I don't really see like the big deal, you know? What exactly is... I play usually, yeah, between 5 to 10 or like 12 tournaments a year. And I do that for years. And if, you know, I score half point more in one of them or less, it doesn't change for me anything, no? in the big picture. Probably if I am going to write my memoirs, yeah, in the end, it will be really much worse. Well, that I cannot say that, let's say it would be much better if I can write that I have won it than if I cannot, that I cannot win. But now as I'm inside the journey, I don't really care. Also, it's like, you have to imagine, let's say you are on a trip, yeah, on a journey. So let's say you make one stop and then you make another and you have like 100 stops. And if at one stop you don't really get what you wanted, you can continue, no, and move on to the next one. And I mean, I don't really see how it changes. Okay, let's say, imagine I would win now the tournament and then what?
So the very fact that you have more opportunities is what makes you recover very quickly.
Yeah, for sure. Something to look forward to, definitely. Yeah. It has to affect your concentration, hard work, and dedication towards something. Yeah. So what I mean is, for example, if you don't care about the tournament, you're not going to do anything for it, right? For example, you cared very much for this tournament. I am not a GM, yeah? And so that gave you energy and motivation to work very hard for it, right? You had like extra boost of energy, right? So I think if I look back at how much I work for my tournaments, how much I prepare, I can deduct from that that it's very important to me, in a sense. But you don't only deduct, like, it's not about how much you are upset after something. I mean, you can prepare nothing at all, come to tournament, play horribly, and then be upset about it for a year. That doesn't mean you took it seriously. What means that you took it seriously is that you really did your best. You know, you at some point did things that you otherwise wouldn't do. Like, for example, imagine you are lazy to do jogging and you were motivated enough to do the jogging, right? And you did that. So that means that you take it seriously. So, I mean, in that terms, if you know how much I prepare for a tournament like this, then you know that I take it very seriously, as seriously as I can. And also Vishyanand said once very important quote in general. He said that when you are preparing for a tournament, for the most, or for that, let's say, world championship match, you have to treat it like the most important event in your life, yeah? But while you are playing that game, that most important game in your life, then is when you have to just take it easy and just...
Yeah,
do it.
That's a good
and
message.
And that, yes, and that's very important because this whole recognizing the importance of things, it's what's supposed to give you motivation in your journey, yeah, of hard work. But in that moment where you need to perform, you just need to be relaxed, because if you are over tensed and over nervous, then you make mistakes.